Hi folks, Joe Natoli here, UX consultant and author of Think First. For the last three decades of my career, one single fact has never failed to be true, and that is this. Information architecture, or IA, is essentially the backbone of everything that we do in terms of ensuring positive user experience, good design, and products that actually deliver value, creating things that are useful, usable, valuable. Creating an IA that meets user expectations and enhances people's ability to predict what's going to happen, that meets their expectations of what things will be called, where they're found, how they move through them, is the critical inch in delivering things that are of value. It's also what makes or breaks the expected return on investment back to the organization. Okay? Whether you serve a client or whether you work in-house for somebody, the goal is still the same: value. Value out to users, value back to people. That only happens if we deliver information architecture, a structure that people can understand. Whether we're talking about hard data or text or multimedia content, it's critical that UX efforts address labeling it, organizing it, and prioritizing it. If people can't find what they're looking for, if they can't move through something in a way that makes sense to them, all of our efforts in UI design or UX strategy or even development are essentially in vain. All right? If customers can't find what they're looking for on your website, they go somewhere else. If people get confused about how to move through something in a self-service online application, they bail out and they call customer service, which costs the organization money and which frustrates them because they're not getting the help that they need. This is all about information. All right? If your IA model doesn't reflect user expectation and it doesn't enhance their ability to predict what's going to happen when they click or tap on something, all of our efforts are essentially in vain, no matter how hard we work. Content, as the saying goes, may very well be the king, but information architecture most definitely wears the crown. I say all that because attending this year's World IA Day is probably the most important thing you can do to strengthen your UX practice or put yourself on the correct path toward delivering positive user experience. It's the first step in making sure that the products that you design and build deliver value. Value out to users, value back to the organization. If you have not registered yet, I strongly urge you to do so. I think this is one of the best investments you will ever make. I say again, IA is the cornerstone of everything that we do in terms of positive user experience and good design. I wish you much success. I certainly hope to see you at World IA Day. And I hope you remember to always give good UX.